New South Wales Rugby League captain Paul Gallen beat former Cronulla teammate Anthony Watts, who retired after 88 seconds with a dislocated shoulder.